Guys, this is Nikki of Well in Manila and ikukwento ko sa inyo today kung paano na naman ako nabudol dahil sa K-pop. But guys, of course, I am very happy with my decision. So, gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo. And baka pag napanood nyo itong video na to, ito na yung sign ninyo na kung ano man yung merch na tinitingnan ninyo or kung ano man yung gusto nyong bilhin na product na ine-endorse ng inyong bias or favorite K-pop idol or K-drama actor and actress, bilhin nyo na. So I went to Watson's and, you know, I need to buy some things that I need. And then I saw Some By Me Booth, which is a very popular Korean skincare brand. And award-winning din siya, according to my research. But what made me curious about the brand is because it is endorsed by my bias in 17, which is the S-Coups. So kanina, I wasn't really expecting or I wasn't really planning on buying a product from them because I feel like matagal na siya nandun eh. And then of course, nung dumating yun, dun din yung merong photo cards, stickers, and then sinabi rin yung sales lady nila na ubus na rin daw, sold out na yung mga stickers, wala na. There's another sales lady who went in and then sabi niya, ate, kung may mapapakita ko sa yung sticker ni S-Coups, bibili ka ba ng product namin? Eh ako syempre parang confident ako na wala lang. So sinabi ko, yes, bibili ako, of course. That's Shawl, that's the love of my life. Eh biglang nilabas niya to guys. Hulaan niyo kung ano next nangyari. Napabili ako. So, binili ko tong Yuha or Yuja. I hope I pronounced it correctly, but Yuja Niacin 30 Days Brightening Starter Kit. Dahil na-endorse ni Chol yung Some By Me, ayan, napabili ako para lang makuha tong sticker na to. Guys, syempre, skincare din naman to, and you know, this year, I'm all for taking care of myself. Kaya binili natin to. And we wanted to try as many skincare as possible na talagang magiging swak na swak sa skin natin. So, this is how it looks like. Ayan, and what I like about it is of course, meron na siyang 4-step solution. So, hindi na kayo maguguluhan on how to use it. And this one, very pang-travel siya. So, it's very perfect for work trips or any ganap out of the country or outside of Manila. Pwede na hilang to lang yun. Ang talagang reason why I got this is because of this guy that I love so much. It made me really, really happy. And, syempre, we're all for, you know, doing what makes us happy, diba? So, yeah, that's it. This is my story. And again, this is your sign na bilhin nyo na yung merch na yan.